tell them do nothing. Them don't do nothing, man. God, every time them don't too, them don't die yard, you know.
Oh, of course, I just put your foot across here, funny. Turn this up. And jump over.
Welcome back, guys. So, went for another fishing adventure at the river. Unfortunately, when I checked my GoPro, this footage that you're seeing now was recorded by my phone. The footage that was recorded by the GoPro, was the files are corrupted and I don't know why. So if there is the brand SD card that I'm using is Kingston. If you guys know any better brands that, you know, would not be corrupted so easy or crashed so easily, just drop it in the comments below and, you know, I could get that so the footage can be out next time. Alright guys, so I hope you guys enjoy the little clips that I got the chance to take, and just stay tuned and continue supporting, continue liking and sharing and subscribing.
Let me use each other, so.
Take it, miss. Oh, yes, I take it, miss.
No, man.
See, no, man. This is zero, man. Yeah.
Take
off
this, miss.
Suzy Kabuzi. Correct. Suzy Kabuzi.
I got clap, not you, rain.
Yes, they broke it up to it. Yeah, man. Yeah, man.
Thank you.
Backyard now for the cook up, but the garbage them did over the side, so we normally burn and the dog them come and mess up the place. So we'll clean this up and then we start to cook up. Guys, you see it's looking a lot better now, huh? Clean up and ready. We'll set up the area now and get some fire stick and get up my fire and things. So stay tuned. Yeah, so I'm going to set up a little prep table. See? Sort out the fish and everything. Fire going around the same time. So I'm going to set up everything, set up the grill, then sort out the fish. Hey guys, I have to change location because it's too close to the fire. So, prep table here, I'm going to just some water and get my hands clean. Originally Irish maybe take a while to cook or be steam to it. Yeah, put it as thin as possible. You know? So you can actually steam in it. And at the same time with the fish that you cook. So put out the soil paper now to that, and the fish that cook out now when I really stick to the soil paper. And the fish on the grill and fire flame kind of high still. I kind of just draw them the flame a little bit. And I really want it to burn.
shake up now, so much of this with some bread. You see, it needs well white and pretty, so you can get it focused, you know. Yeah, nice man, you can taste the flavor of butter and everything, huh? Eh? Mmm. And I'm going out with my bread right after the end here. So, it's a nice little breakfast vibe, so. I'm going to show it down in here. I'm going to see what it looks like when you're done. Yeah, so, finish up and all you guys are bone alone left on a little piece of bread, so. This is the end of the video. Thank you guys for the support. Just continue to watch, like, share, and subscribe to the channel. Thank you.